guys, today I'm going to show you my sunglasses collection because I've quite a few. And since it's summer, might as well do it now. First up, I got these bad boys. These are from H&M, I believe, like 5 years ago. And they're making a comeback, so I've added them to my collection just recently because I found them. Next pair I don't wear too often. These are them. They've got like this cool Aztec-y design on them. They're from Penny's. They're like €3. Not my fave pair, but they're still in my collection. Here's another one from Penny's. These make me feel like such a badass. I got them last year. Yeah, everyone thinks these are more expensive than they actually look. They're just from Penny's, guys. Trust me. Next pair I found. I found my granddad's wardrobe. These are quite old. I have no idea where they're from, but I look pretty fucking cool in them. Not really, but I like them. Next pair, would you believe I got these in Tesco? No, like they're so fucking cool. They're from Tesco and they're like €6. Wow, surprise, surprise, another pair from Penny's. These ones I got quite recently. I've wanted the yellow tinted sunglasses for ages now and I finally got them. I'm so happy, these are so cute. Oh my God. Next ones I don't wear often, but I still like them. They make me feel like a mom when I wear them. And last but not least, these are my hippie glasses I got in Bershka. Sad story, I sat in them, so now they're a bit big on my face. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed. This is very short, I know, but I still enjoyed filming it. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, goodbye.